An Albuquerque City Councilor wants state lawmakers to consider adopting an official state car. Councilor Clarissa Pena is introducing a memorial urging state lawmakers to think about making the Lowrider New Mexico's official state car. This would be something lawmakers would discuss in the next legislative session. The memorial says lowriders are an integral part of New Mexico's culture and deserves to be recognized.